Muscles of the human body. Skeletal, smooth, and cardiac muscle make up the muscular system, an organ system. It allows for body movement, supports posture, and moves blood throughout the body. Although some muscles can function entirely independently, the neurological system controls the muscular system's invertebrates. The specialized tissue that is connected to bones and permits movement is called skeletal muscle. Smooth muscle is found in a variety of internal organs, such as the uterus, the gastrointestinal system, and blood vessels like arteries. Cardiac muscle is the heart's particular muscle. Around 650 skeletal muscles make up a typical human body. Almost every muscle is a component of a pair of bilateral muscles that are similar and present on both sides, totaling about 320 pairs of muscles. Nevertheless, it's challenging to pinpoint the precise figure regarding what is considered as distinct sections of a single muscle or as numerous muscles. Different sources group muscles in different ways. Vestigial muscles, like the palmaris longus muscle, are also present in some persons but lacking in others. There are several divisions into which the muscles of the human body can be divided. Facial muscles. The set of around 20 flat skeletal muscles that make up the facial muscles, also known as the craniofacial muscles, are located beneath the skin of the face and scalp. The majority of them radiate from the skull's bones or fibrous structures and pierce the skin. With the exception of the buccinator muscle, the other skeletal muscles are not covered by a fascia. The facial muscles either surround the mouth, eye, nose, and ear openings or span the head and neck. As a result, these muscles are divided into many groups, including those in the mouth, buccolabial group, nose, nasal group, skull and neck, epicranial group, external ear, auricular group, and eyelid, orbital group. Neck muscles. Your complicated musculoskeletal system, which consists of both soft tissues and bones, connects the base of your skull to your body. This system includes your neck muscles. Muscles have fibers that can contract, become smaller, which enables you to carry out a wide variety of activities. Your neck muscles support every movement you make, including head nodding and chewing and swallowing. You have more than 20 muscles in your neck. Your neck muscles are skeletal muscles, which means that tendons connect them to the bones in your neck. As they are voluntary muscles, you have control over how they function. Some muscle types in the body, such as cardiac, located in the heart, and smooth, located in hollow organ, are involuntary, meaning they contract without your conscious control. Scaly neck muscles. Your complicated musculoskeletal system, which consists of both soft tissues and bones, connects the base of your skull to your body. This system includes your neck muscles. Muscles have fibers that can contract, become smaller, which enables you to carry out a wide variety of activities. Your neck muscles support every movement you make, including head nodding and chewing and swallowing. You have more than 20 muscles in your neck. Your neck muscles are skeletal muscles, which means that tendons connect them to the bones in your neck. As they are voluntary muscles, you have control over how they function. Some muscle types in the body, such as cardiac, located in the heart, and smooth, located in hollow organs like the stomach, are involuntary, meaning they contract without your conscious control. Forearm muscles. The forearm is made up of several muscles that run from the elbow joint to the hand. Your forearm can rotate the palm of your hand up or down thanks to a joint made up of the ulna and radius bones. Biceps. The biceps or biceps brachii is a sizable muscle that is located on the front of the upper arm, between the shoulder and the elbow, Latin, musculus biceps brachii, two-headed muscle of the arm. The muscle's two heads emerge from the scapula and combine to form a single belly that attaches to the upper forearm. Although the biceps crosses the elbow and shoulder joints, its primary use is at the elbow, where it flexes and supinates the forearm. When using a corkscrew to open a bottle, both of these motions are used. First, the biceps supinates the cork before pulling it out, flexion. The short head and the long head of the biceps muscle are distinguishable from one another by where they originate on the scapula, the coracoid process and supraglenoid tubercle, respectively. Triceps. On the dorsal side of the upper arm, there is a big, thick muscle called the triceps brachii. On the back of the arm, it frequently has the shape of a horseshoe. The elbow joint extension is the primary purpose of the triceps. Tri, which stands for three, refers to the muscle heads or places of origin of the triceps brachii, with brachii referring to the arm. They include the long head, the lateral head, and the medial head.